So yeah, I spotted a few more. I'm just looking around close by to it, see if I can find any more. Yeah, it's so hard to see. I mean, look, tail, look at all this debris. There's where we saw the mushroom there. Let me get to the side to show you. See? Right there. There. Yep. And right here underneath there. Oh, that thing's not coming up. Yeah, it's happened before where it grew in July, then it disappeared. Then when the normal growing time come, they show up again. I'm not trying to disturb, I'm not trying to tear up the ground because I don't want to interrupt the mycelium growing, only picking what I'm seeing. I mean, still quite a shock to see them early like this. That's it, you know, it does happen. Okay. Keep looking. Okay, that's where we just dug those up, but right here we see some more. I mean, if you don't have a trained eye, you're liable to walk right past it. You got mounds here, got a mound here, and then you don't see anything back here, but always keep your eye open. Yeah, once you're, you know, lowered yourself to the ground, you have a better line of sight to investigate. Yeah, see? You can see mounds clear when you're on your knees. I'm not tearing it up. Okay. Let's get this mound over here. Yeah, sometimes you just push down, you can feel the cap of the mushroom. So you don't have to really tear up the ground. Let's look for some more. Just when I was about to give up the spot that we just dug, you can feel the mushroom. Stick your hand in there. It's like, here, here's another one. There we go. Cover that back up. Yeah, it's a button, but look at the unusual shape to this thing. It's got a little hole in the veil, so it's number two, but it doesn't feel wormy at all. Actually feels pretty firm. And this one. Yep, look at that. If I hear any signs of early pine, this spot is the place I always come and check. And Rightfully so, right? Yeah. Early pine, still shot. Yep, it's growing. Look at that. Okay, shut you off for right now. Keep looking. And that cart is right there. See, I haven't gone far, and we've already got loads by this time standard, July standard. Okay, spotted some more. Unbelievable. Okay, lay that down right there. Okay, let's, whole bunch of flowers. It's gonna be a good one. Okay, you can see that right there. Then you see this big mound right here. Yeah, it's gonna be flower right there. Just dig it up. Dig it up and cover it back up. Yeah, so I can see a whole bunch of flowers. It's a lot of flower too. Look at it. See the white? That's the mycelium growing right there, see? That's spore right there. Yeah, we're trying to find the button too, okay? Let's move this so we get a better look over here. There. Look at that. I see that. See that one over there? Yeah. We're only picking the mushroom. We're not trying to tear up the ground. Like I said, this is early, so one day, when the normal growing time, the ground's not too much disturbed. Gives a chance for the other, when it's regular time to grow, give a chance for them to grow. Let's get back to filming. So we just dug these guys up, right? And then the one that I pulled up here, if you look over here, there's a mound right there. Yeah, I think there's a few more mound up there. Yeah, you gotta be careful not to step on these. And I'm not trying to tear up the moss here. Giving a chance for the other guys to grow when it's time to grow. Yeah, nice button, some flowers, cover it back up. Pretty sure there's probably more around, okay? Well, let's dig up those flowers over there. And we'll dig it up so we can move on. See? Oh, look at that. That's a mound, people. Is there a mushroom? No, gopher hole. Close that up. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll shut off the camera, look for more, the videotape if I see any more. Nice haul already, eh? Just gotta collect them now. While we were digging right there, and I walk down here and see a bump over here by itself. Yeah. Oh man, I love that smell. If you're a pine picker, you know what I mean. There's another bump right there. Right there. Yeah, the pine here, they have a funny shape. They're more round than anything. Because that's how most pine that grows in the slough, which are these things right here, these leaves, these are slough. That's what they always normally look like for some reason. Oh, that was the last one of it. I'm gonna keep looking, find some more. About 7 feet from where we last dug, saw another mound right there. See that? See that, how they leave that black, a little bit black right there? And the moss there is like green. When they push up the moss, they get black like that. Tip for ya. Yeah, if you're watching this, if you haven't subscribed, yeah, help support me out. Subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to make it to 1,000 subscribers this year. Yeah, I don't have my mushroom basket, bucket. Some years it'd be really crazy over here. It'd be so much mushroom. Yeah. In the regular season, I mean. Well, I'll videotape in a bit. I'm down a slope and look, you can see the van behind the tree. I'm not that far off. And you can look there. Yeah. So we'll keep looking. We'll just look by the car for now. Okay, I can spot these flowers from a distance. See that white over there? Yeah. Let's head over there, let's explore there. Let's lay our bounty down. Yeah, I wish I had my bucket. Okay. This feels dry. Get that root out. Look at that bug right there. Look at all those bugs. Look at that bug hole. Yeah, these guys have been eating it. Look at all those holes.
In some of the areas that I was picking, I noticed that the mushrooms were getting torn up and shredded. Some were eaten. Then it finally dawned on me that the bears were doing that to get to those bugs to eat them.
This guy right here.
Yeah, beware, okay? Be safe out there.
Cover him up. They're dry. Yeah, it feels wormy. We're gonna have to sort all these out when we get back to the house. Well, we found this one. Just pull it up. Add that to our collection. Just keep looking. Crazy, I just dropped the bag down here and I walked over there a little bit and there's like, I can see a shitload of pine over there. Let's bring the bag with us since we already saw it. I wish I had my I forgot my bucket, people. Yep. I don't know if you can see it, but bump right there is like a big bump right there. There's a whole mess underneath there, and there's more bumps all over the place. So let's count them together, huh? July pine, still amazing. What a surprise. That's one. We're not going to dig it up. Look at that. Yeah, let's not tear up the ground too much. You got a cluster here. And now look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 there. There's another mound there, and there's a few more mound down there. Let's just do the reveal. And guys, come on, subscribe, people. I need all the help I can get. This one's got a root trapped underneath there. We got that one. Then there's a whole bunch right here clustered up. See? Look at that. Yeah, if you're in the area, you know, and if you're not a commercial picker like myself, all right, I might try come look. We got nothing to do. Like I said, it's July 3rd. Yeah, I gotta squash it. And it's right next to the pine indicator. That's called a pine indicator. That's around, most likely there's pine mushroom around. Here, have a closer look. That way, if you're in the wood, you see something like this, you know, you can look at it. But look at that. Yeah. Okay, let's see if there's more around here. Okay, I'll take you with me. You've gotten those. Now all you do is you look around where you found it, all around. And you're looking for bumps. And you look for the obvious, the big one, the flower one, you know, that's popping out. Where you can see it very clearly. Yeah, but so yeah, it's just an incline going down. And there's mushroom all the way down, you know, in the regular season. I usually like to just shoot right down and then work my way back up. Well, I don't see any. I guess let's go back and dig those up. Just come over here a little bit. That's a fairly good amount. Our bag over there, we came down, now we're, look at all these pine indicators. See? There's more pine indicator. Yeah, I don't see any more.
mass of rock. Oh, here we go. I don't know if you can see it, but I can see a bump right there. Possibly right there too. Let's move this. Maybe there's something hiding. Oh, there's more bump. Subtle bumps. All right, let's dig them. See? That one. Let's pick that one. Cover the hole. Let's pick this guy. Oh no, it's not. It's a stump. Nope, this one's not it. We got one. There's another mound over there. This mound too. You just stick your hand in and you can feel the head. You don't have to really, you know, tear the ground up. Stomp on it, just dig. Here's that mound I was talking about. Yeah, nice button. I'm hearing all kinds of noises in the woods over there. Might be a critter over there. Got two more for our collection. Yeah, if you were to like walk really, really fast, you would not see any of those. There's a few mound over here, but looks like a rock. Yeah, and with pine, you know, they usually grow the same spot every year. I mean, oh, I can see over there. I can see one far over there. I can see one over there. We'll go dig those up and head that way. Yeah, we got to dig the ones that we saw earlier where my bag is over there. Let's not get too excited and walk too fast. We might miss something around here. Yeah, pine, the slower you go, the better. Oh, yeah, we did miss one. See, it's a mound right there. See that black I'm talking about right there? That black right there. See all green around it. And as it push the moss up, that little bit turns black. Man, mosquitoes are biting me. Dig and cover, dig and cover. Yeah, there's one right here. All right, by that big one. Look at that strange shape. Looks like a hook. It's hard to cover, like, you know, these guys gotta cover it. Trying to give the other guy a chance to grow when the regular season start. Okay, we're gonna head over to where we saw up there some more. Shut it off for now. I gotta pick all these up.